I own a 2014 Ford Focus, and I have had significant problems with it ever since I bought it in October 2014. I've had two clutch replacements, and I probably need a third, but I just don't have the time to drop it off at the dealership for a couple days. When I get behind the wheel of my Ford Focus, it's really a crapshoot of what type of experience I'm going to get that day. It sputters in traffic, and it's really not reliable. I don't go as many places as I would like to because of the problems that I have with this car. I shouldn't feel embarrassed to have people drive in my car. That's a somewhat newer car, like I am now. I absolutely feel that Ford has kind of left me out to dry with this. I believe that they know that their make and models are faulty. I've never seen a recall for the clutch. I know that I've seen many other recalls come across my mail, but not the clutch or anything like that. Since it is on the lower end, the cheaper end, they probably didn't put enough attention into the detail that they would for other more expensive cars. And that's not right because I used to trust a Ford product, but now not so much. I don't really care what type of car that I drive. I don't really need to drive like a Mercedes or a BMW, but this has pretty much been a nightmare and not what I've expected when I bought a Ford product.